lover, no other girl. How you doing?
How you doing?
Hope all is well, still maintaining, I'm cooling.
Come on.
I really thought about my life and this vision and what I'm viewing. I need you all up in my space, can nobody take your place.
No.
And I can move around the state, our connection can never break. I'm talking Bonnie Clyde. Nipping Lauren, that only means you know I'm gonna ride. In the foreign, ride through my city, make you feel alive. Got you feeling like you can fly, cause
I remember all them days when I had nothing. I get caught up in my ways, but I still love you. I can never turn my back, you know you stuck with me. I just pray that one day you fall in love with me. All I want is just to let you know that you're the one for me. I can't just let you go. Girl, let me know. Girl, just let me know. Oh, can you stand the rain?
Baby, can you stand the rain?
Just in my life, the moments made me ponder. If loyalty was a test, I know you passed with honors.
What's good, VR family? It's your girl, KEIVONA, and
your boy, Calby.
And
your girl, LAYLA.
Yes, sir. And we are here in Honolulu. We're about to go get something to eat. Then we're going to the zoo. Then we're going to swim.
Yeah, we got
stuff to do today. Hey, we're here for 8 days. Every day we got an activity to do, okay?
Activity.
I'm so excited, and I'm also so hungry. It's hella hot out here. But we gotta bring our coats, because every establishment we go in is hella cold, right?
Yeah, it's cold.
I hate that. Calvin be cool. He don't never got no problems, but me and Levy, we be stressed out. You guys ready to go?
Yeah.
What y'all wanna eat?
Stuff.
They don't never know what they want to eat.
Our hardest question in the world is, what do you want to eat?
Okay, so we're going to go eat into the zoo, right?
Yep.
All right, so we'll get back to you. Yes, sir.
We decided to walk, y'all, find some food. But we lost.
We're not lost.
We're not lost?
We just don't know what to choose. We see hella places to eat.
Okay, we're not lost. I used the wrong words. We don't know what to find to eat.
We're indecisive
of what to find to eat.
Yeah,
this is it right here.
That's okay. We're getting a nice workout in for eat.
Yeah, nice little hot workout, actually. We need something to drink, too. Honey.
Yes.
Need something to drink, boo?
I want to go in the pool and cool down.
I want to go in the pool and cool down.
You're gonna go to the pool. She's a pool girl, okay? All she
cares
about is the damn pool.
I love the pool. And I love
running
water.
It's cool being here in Hawaii, though. It's different. You don't see too many luxury cars. People ain't trying to outdo nobody.
Everybody's chill.
Everybody's on chill mode. Everybody's walking. It's a lot of people walking.
A lot of people on the bus.
Yeah. Be careful, baby.
Is that breakfast over there? You see breakfast on that thing?
Happy hour. I see eggs.
So. We know there's hella restaurants down at the end of the block, so. I'm going to one of them to drink, so I can decide.
I feel that. Well, I'll get back to you guys when we get to some food. We took a break, y'all. Had to get something to drink.
It's too much to walk without having something to drink. That was not smart of us.
Man, that was not smart. But and on top of that, there's no stores open right now for some reason. Like, everything's closed.
9:30.
It's too early for Hawaii for some reason.
Right?
We got up a little too early thinking that we're about to get up and get some breakfast.
Got Cheesecake Factory, all kind of stuff.
Everything's closed, but it's okay. We're going to get back to it.
Yeah, we'll go after the zoo.
We're going to go to the zoo, and then after the zoo, we're going to find something to eat. No, we haven't.
No, we're going to get a Oahu pass, 3-day pass, and we're going to do the activities on there.
I'm going to give you a really good deal to get a circle island.
Oh, no, it's okay. We're already getting our pass, but thank you.
Well, you see, they see tourists and they try to attack the tourists.
Yep.
No matter what. But anyways, we'll be back. when we get to the zoo. Yitty yitty.
Stand up straight, stand
we
up.
We riding the scooters to the zoo,
stand
y'all.
Stand up, stand up. Stand
up. Here we go. This is crazy. Oh. Yeah, we gotta get in the other side. We taking a pit stop, y'all. But look at the beach, look at the view. Just beautiful, man. But we almost to the zoo, we almost there. Give us a second. We made it, y'all. We're here, Honolulu Zoo.
There
go some
flamingos. They're beautiful.
They're super far away.
Though, yeah.
I don't know if you guys can see them.
Their skin is.
Them pink things.
Maybe we can get closer over there.
There you go. I got it on the camera.
Oh yay! This is really the jungle.
This is nice.
For real. Come on, baby girl.
I can't wait to see what other animals they got.
You want one of these? No, you go out. Okay.
Monkey over here talking mess. They communicating. I gotta find the other one.
They're over there. The black one. Trying to get a better view.
You good?
Hi.
They can get out anytime they want, right? There's no gate or nothing. They got super fish in here too.
They got big fish in here, man. Get up. Look down there. Whoa. That's awesome.
You enjoying yourself, Lay? You enjoying yourself?
42 a couple days ago.
Wow. How long do they usually live?
In a while, about 40, in a zoo, 55.
Okay.
With the flower in his mouth, can't eat it.
Nice.
That's because you guys are feeding them, making sure they're eating and stuff.
Yeah,
and
in the more importantly, nobody's chasing their tails.
Yeah, and in the wild, they don't get everything, right, that they need.
Yeah, what happens when they turn over?
Big ones are like, yeah!
Man, we love animals, y'all. This is the reason why we picked to go to the zoo first. We're real animal lovers.
But all the small ones that were in the tanks were hidden. It's super hot, so like most of them are in the cut wherever their fan is in there. Yeah. We couldn't really see much of it.
And that's why we didn't get it on camera for you guys, but we're going to get
some more stuff.
There's a lot of animals. This is a big zoo, so we're going to get a lot of stuff for you guys.
Who's supposed to be in here? Elephant?
I don't know, but yeah. Asian elephant. I don't see him, though.
We're
going to see him. So just stay tuned, y'all. Appreciate you guys, you know, watching. Make sure you guys subscribe. Make sure you guys like this video. We need some thumbs up, man. We need some comments. If you guys want to see other things, what do you guys like to see? We want to know what you guys like to see.
Comment below.
Comment below. All right, we out. We'll be back.
He's elephant.
Damn.
They don't walk fast? Well, they run.
I don't see them.
Hi. Hi, vlog. Hi.
Hi, vlog. Getting herself a dirt bath. That's a big animal, man.
Name is Betty. Hi, Betty. Hi, Betty.
Whoa.
What's up?
She came to you guys, too.
Yay. She swam up on us, leg.
She said, what's popping? Get me out of here.
What do you do?
Get me out of here.
Come
if you
on,
can.
Let's go. The other ones ain't trying to fool us.
You know the lion?
Yeah, she's sleeping.
Where's her man, though? They should have a man in there. Can't leave the lady alone, you know?
She's in there curved out. She was just up, but I didn't get her on camera. Up. She's tweeting.
On the windows.
Is their butt raw? Is there, or is that skin on top
just,
of it?
It just, the fur it just doesn't looks like go that? There. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I always wondered if they're like, their ass is like raw.
Because it looks like it.
It does.
Man, he went all the way to the
I
top.
I know, king of the jungle out here. Scratching his booty. Yes.
Oh, it's cool though.
Are you mad?
That's all I wanted to see was the freaking giraffe.
Are you sad?
Yes. So, I've seen a zebra before. I want to see the giraffe.
So no zebras, no giraffes, guys.
Dang. I think they put them up so they can clean.
Yeah, they put them up so they can clean. I'm tired of these damn flies. Oh my God, they got so many flies. They just land on you. But
probably like what?
We about to keep going, you know, and see what else we can see in here. But there's no zebras, no giraffes. So.
They're here, but
sorry, not today. Not in this vlog. We ain't gonna show it.
Elsa?
Yeah.
Woo!
Want some air? Yeah.
That shade was feeling good.
Can you stand there for a second?
I ain't gonna lie, it's this Hawaii heat. It feels good, man, but because, you know, Seattle ain't been too hot.
Gotta stay hydrated.
I want some.
There you go. Let's see if they got some ice cream or something at the end.
All right, on to the next. Big rhinoceros.
Yeah. They are blue.
I can't really get them because that tire is in the way, but it's a big rhinoceros.
Come over here on the side a little bit. I can see his eyes. Oh, he's up.
He's blinking his eyes.
Yeah.
He's just taking a nap.
Where are you from?
Indiana.
Poor animal. He's got to stay here. He's easy
enough. Oh. Hi, doggy.
Them wild dogs.
Look at that one's face, babe. They need to help him.
Damn, it's getting ate up.
And they just throw their food in there. Look at all the boxes. I said, damn them dogs.
That's crazy.
That's crazy. Who's eating them? The flies and stuff?
They're just eating that face up.
Anybody else in there but them?
They probably got in a fight.
That's out of public, all the bugs just on his face.
Yeah, they got in a fight for sure. Damn, only if you guys is here to see how big these turtles are. They're huge, man. They're eating right now too. But there's some big turtles. Get a closer look. Damn.
Whoa. I thought those were rocks. They look so like rocks.
You see us recording a meeting, he's like, what you doing? Alright, I'll leave you alone. Alligators, y'all.
That's a big ass alligator.
That's a huge one right there. He's getting a massage.
Yeah, he's a big one.
You said he was getting a massage?
Yep. Got the popping.
Excuse me. Ooh. Yeah. Two more over there. He got his turtle best friend on his tail.
All of the animals are so hot, they're not even moving.
Got some turtles. Toes in the sand.
Even the bird in the sand.
Even the bird in the sand. Alright guys, this is the last of it for today. Baby's taking a selfie. But we're gonna close it out for this video today.
We have fun.
This one was called the Honolulu Zoo.
Yeah.
Did I say it right?
Honolulu Zoo.
Honolulu Zoo.
The only thing we're missing is the giraffes and the zebras.
She can't get over it.
That's all I wanted to see.
The only thing we missed was the giraffes and the zebras.
Show them how clear.
I know. The water is crazy clear, bro. I'm about to put my feet in the water. I ain't gonna lie. But we're out of here, man. Until next time, y'all.
B.I. family.
B.I. family. Peace out.
Look, Charlotte.
She said, love you guys. And we out.
Because we're the B.I. family, period. And we're out here.
And then they got the bar right there so no sorcery get over here.